it's a big commitment, and you know, we were never quite sure that it was the right time until we just had to take a step. And now, you know, we've got three children. Them getting on the property market is probably a difficult thing. So having a portfolio that might lead to some security for them in the future as well is a driving factor. It's for us, first and foremost, but we're not going to be on the planet forever. So if we can have something that's set up and secure for the kids to be able to benefit from, then why wouldn't you do that? The whole process for us has probably been years in the making. You know, we've toyed with the idea, haven't taken that step. So it's nice to feel supported through it. I'm looking forward to getting it rented and the next phase, yeah. Yeah, well, it's the first time we've actually had anything built. So seeing something crisp and new, I'm a bit jealous I'm not going to be living in it, but it looks good. Yeah, I'm really pleased. We expected the process to take much longer than it has done. It's actually delivered, I think, nearly 3 months ahead of schedule for us. So very happy with that. For us, it seems like, you know, on paper that there's going to be little financial detriment or struggle for us to be able to have the rental properties. And so why wouldn't you?